Oh, Entschuldigung. You know what? Let's go. Make sure that's on.
Yeah, this is one. All right. Let's see what we'll yeah. Speak here. I speak here. Your opponent next match will be wellness and golf, and then more of an extra old efficient.
That's the answer.
Nice to meet you too. Yeah, all right, buddies. Let's have a look at your character sheet. Your name is Kato. Your hair is from Japan. Your sex is a blue circle with a triangle downwards. Okay. Well, you're 65. You still play golf. Okay, your second opponent is ranked 4. Oh, I see you've got a money shot too. Who enjoys fishing more than he does golf? Well, I'd be finished playing with my balls a long time ago then too, buddy. A funny old man. He and Suzuki were probably cast from the same mold. What is interesting? They made him out of molds? He must be a toy or something. So he likes to think. Now he loves fishing so much, he'll be in fishing gear before he even gets off the golf course. Well, there must be some big ponds on the golf course then. Acting if there's nothing even strange about it. You're a weirdo, buddy. But now let's go.
Yes.
Let's tell me some stories. Cut off. You teach me how to fish? Oh, okay. Well, if you teach me how to fish, buddy, I'll teach you how to teabag bounce. Look at this. It's good for your glutes. It's good for your calves. It's good for your hammies. It's good for your balls. It's good for your muff. It's good for your butt. It's good for you, everything. Ready to take me at one. In two. In one. In two. You like it, can't you? Okay. You can teach me how to fish. I'll teach you how to do this every time, buddy.
Oh, yes.
Sounds great. Golf, fishing, and teabagging. Here we go. See, look, you got it. It's nearly there. You got it. It's a slow teabag, but you're getting there, buddy. It's some primo clubbage doing the rounds. Well, I've been whacking off quite a bit over here, buddy. I've made a name for myself.
Oh, you're right.
That's right. I know I'm right. Where I'm winning a tournament, I'm money shooting a direction, and I'll show you the direction when I win. Yeah, all right, then just leave me alone, Cooper.
Okay.
Can we start the match with his old... You don't show me your old fella, mate. You can keep it in here. T-bag bounce, T-bag bounce, T-bag bounce, T-bag bounce, T-bag bounce, T-bag bounce, T-bag. Oh, see, it's awfully close on hole 9. Oh, okay. Oh, OBS. I'll be sure not to load it up, buddy. That's alright. Since it's your first match on in-holes, oh, we're going in-holes this time, oh, this is good. We use normal cups and regular seeds, oh.
Ooh, good.
I've got a money shot in the hole. He's dangerous, buddy. Hit it into the seed, that's an OB, okay? Old bastard, that's right. This is match, going to use match form. Okay, what's going on here? Specs. There's a little adjustment to what does this mean? There's a little adjustment to the rules. Oh, Karen must be away from here in the background. Can you hear that bloody shit happening? She's a mile away, but I can hear that shit. This is a rough one. Plus one rule for hitting into the rough, which means one strike means... What is this?
That's done it.
Oh, my God. Just one additional thing to
write.
No mulligans. Oh, this is going to be a hard test, let's see, I know. The old man's got so many rules. Yeah, we can't win any other way, that's what it is. You just got this and this. Maybe it's to make it interesting? I don't know. Well, the failure of his teabagging is in me, buddy. In my aspirations too, buddy.
Let's go!
Let's go, come on. I'll show you how to teabag. Oh, give me the usual stuff, dear. Oh, hang on. Oh, I should get the grass cutter. Triffles?
Yeah. You want them?
Well, you're good distance on them.
Okay.
Gotcha. It's on!
Okay. Alright. We got your clubs.
You want to make sure we're going to get this so we get no penalty. So we can't shoot it off the course on the rough because we get the plus one. We hit it in this seed, we get out of bounds. And anything we do, we're pretty much what we're fucked.
Hole 10. It's par 4.
Any par 4? Chase, listen, give me my clubs. You. What's with all these rules? This is really. You've been eating the bananas, buddy.
Where are we going?
Our turn, huh?
You want to go up here?
You don't want to go up here.
Make sure you got some ground to bounce. Oh. You know I don't mind this.
Yeah, well, just eat it. Here we go.
Amazing. Great shot.
Good shot. Hopefully it stays on the green.
Yeah, it's a good shot. That's what we need to go spit. We're on the green. On the green way. Come on, Kato. Oh, he's got a tank for you. Can I get you to do this? Yeah, cheapers. Was she Species 3? I don't know. Do we fetch him one?
Yes, we do. That's how we're going to
do it. You know what? Here we go.
Oh, she totally got one, Curtis. Yeah, this is pretty mucked up.
Are you taking three drops of where you are, buddy?
Alright. In that case, we better get it in.
Let's see, look. Let's see. Oh, shit, it's too low, Curtis.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, great.
Oh, it's a good draw! Yeah! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, oh, buddy!
Yeah. Not like old mate here. Holy shit.
Good approach. Just relax.
Yeah, you don't break me, you break dust these days, you old bastard. Oh, I love you.
Good pass. That was great.
Come on, Kato. Good shot. Here you go. Good job, buddy.
This is for the win.
Oh, you shot. This is for the win. In fact, yeah, you be done. Thank you very much.
Sweet baby!
Oh, he's right. See, you do it, old man. You do the pill with trust and the teabags once. What did you run fast, bud?
Hole 11. It's a par 5.
Well, you par 5. Two for us? Yeah. Karen just made you a coffee. Oh, thank you, Karen. Oh, easy, nice. Karen, where's mine? Karen! Shit! What did I do, Curtis?
Maybe you made too much noise.
Oh, shit. Karen!
What are you gonna do?
Well, I'm playing golf.
It's your turn.
Not between the crack, buddy.
Not between the crack.
You gotta get a bloody good shot on this if you're gonna do this. Remember what happened to me?
Yeah, I remember what happened to you. Now I was in the crack every time. Here we go, baby.
That's not bad. That might just do it.
Shot. Nice shot.
Great shot.
Oh, he's shot. Look at these arrows. Look at these.
That's a better shot than that, you prick.
Oh, here we go. He's four shots. What the hell is he doing, Jennifer?
I don't know.
Is he gonna make it over here?
I don't know.
My money on it, he doesn't.
Okay.
Oh, she gets ready, she's gonna hit you. Shit. In her up. This one's. Oh, she knew what for you to kill me. Holy shit. It's big.
So nice.
Not anything at all.
We're about the same.
It's too much to do. You're over the bed.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you. Oh, wait. Pretty good. Oh, it's too much to do. Maybe the shot.
Stop.
Oh, that's not a bad shot.
You shot. Get it up.
Swing things increased or decreased, I saw it's good. Cut off, can't even tie it these days. It always happened at three, buddy. Jesus hasn't hit anything in the last three games. Well,
cool.
Tell him what he did. No, it was me.
Yeah, it was you.
Oh, shit.
It's all good.
If you know what a turtle is,
it's your 50 odds that bad.
You will. And these glasses are pretty deep.
Yes.
Wait, a good part. Look at it.
Oh, great.
Oh, look at it. He's a particular alien. Thumbs up. I think he's loving it too, buddy.
This shot can win it.
I know. It's an eagle. Look at it. This is gang right here.
That breaks left.
Thank you. It's mine. It's money shooting.
Nice.
There we go.
Found your flow. Hole 12. It's a par 3.
Par 3. Alright, you want a club? Yeah, you jump.
Our turn, huh?
Okay, 2 points. Alright. We gotta watch out for this rough. We can't hit it that way.
Yes, we can.
What do you mean we can?
Please watch.
Uh-oh.
He's watching, see? He's trying to over the train keepers. There's nothing wrong with these. Look straight there. On the green, what's your problem?
On the green!
Okay. Woo-hoo! I thought you were over the back for sure.
Yeah, well, you should trust me. I told you, I'm a good caddy, but I'm a bloody golfer. I've been in training these last couple of days, the last couple of months, actually. And look at me! Oh, I'm going to get...
Was that my copy?
Good work!
No.
Birdie chance here.
You pass.
Sloping down.
You know what? I couldn't really do it.
That breaks left.
It's called morning, Turtles. Oh, shit. Oh, look at it.
Nice.
I'm in there in the hole.
Nice.
What is this?
This is where I draw.
You're not drawing this one, buddy. That's right. You're too short. You're off course. Need it happens when you're on our villa. I know. You want money shot back in the day. Look at it. Just short of the hole. That's where you want a money shot. He's old school.
How is that?
This is. I got you, Kato. Awesome. That's right, on the new money shot of this generation. Yes, I go three up, you go three down. It's just the way we go. Well, Turtles.
Yes.
There wasn't much of a challenge. I mean, he's an old school hunter. I'm the brand new hunter. Look at my shirt. We come in colour these days.
A prize.
Well, yeah, well, nice. I don't want to be an old man and I'll get here one day. I'm pretty sure of that. What do you get here? Tortoiseshell brow glasses? Ooh, Wellington. It's really very nice. He has a long sleeve flannel creation. Well, we need that. He's got knickerbockers. What the hell is knickerbockers, Turtles? I don't know. And we've got a fishing vest. Well, the fishing vest is pretty good, but he didn't have that on. And we've got Wellington boots. Well, we need Willies. And we've got grandpa voice. We can do grandpa voice. Well, we are these old bastards here. These bastards, come on. He sounds like you, Turtles.
Hey.
Oh, we got big bags, look at this! We can have fishing tubers!
We gotta remember to do the sea bag spots for it.
Yeah, well, that's right. We'll have to go with
you. You look stronger already!
Okay!
Oh, you sure ain't, thank you, you know? That's right, I didn't use a grass cutter ball. I don't need it. I've got here.
Good work,
this is why I need. My one.
Congratulations!
Well, thank you. Money shot wins a mention every time, buddy. Thank you, Specs. You might want to clean that.
No! Fair's fair.
That's right, I'm not half bad. I'm a great money shotter, buddy. You see that? The pelvic thrusts and the stand up. That's how you do the money shot. Down and ready. You got to get back up pretty shortly, buddy. There you go. That's it. A couple more of them. You'll be money shooting like me. Pelvic thrust and TV, buddy. TV bounces. Yeah, okay, no worries, buddy. I'll teach you something. Yeah, you can teach me something. Teach me how to fish. You can't fish on anything, but I'm like, well, I can do that. But you can teabag bounce anyway. Look, you're doing it again. Oh, look, I made a friend. Yeah, up like that. Here we go. Money shot. That's how you do it. Well done. You can practice in your area too. You can try it in the pond. It's good for older people. It makes it easier for you to take a look at this. He's doing it again. Well, that, that's all. Look at two big bouncing all over the joint. Oh, fishing, fishing, what do you mean? Toothless?
Yeah.
Can we go fishing?
Feel like a young man again!
Well, Tata, look, I've taught you how to TP bounce. I've told you how to bloody peel it crap with the money shot. Yeah, that's right. You see, you do it, buddy. Look at you. I'm so proud of you. That's right, same time. That's how you do it. She'll like that as well. Ha ha ha.